Today, we're going to be aligned around the DS product offerings. So to moderate our first session, which is a CEO forum, we have Fabien Fedida, who is the Director of Global Offer Strategy for Dassault Systemes. So please welcome Fabien.
Good morning, everybody. You know, Tom, we did some advanced groundwork on the show over the weekend. So we sent an investigative reporter out, and we discovered something. We discovered that every one of you and every one of us in the room is part of the greatest, most well-kept secret in the world. Watch this.
At Dassault Systemes, product lifecycle management is everything. We think about it all the time, and of course, we assume that everybody else is obsessed with it too, right? So today, we're going to interview everyday product consumers and find out their thoughts about PLM. Let's see. Have either of you heard of PLM?
No.
No? Wrong?
No.
PLM. No.
I'm not sure.
That's a truck leasing company or something, isn't it?
Prosthetic limb management.
Oh. It's a Dassault Systemes product.
Wow, the first person who could read my shirt.
I don't know, what's some time of a retirement plan?
What does product lifecycle management do?
Well, it sounds kind of like a recycling thing.
If I told you it was connected to your sunglasses, would you like to buy a vowel? This beautiful card, this has something to do with PLM. Does that give you a hint as to what it might stand for?
PLM. Something luxury.
How does PLM interface with your purse?
Well, my purse is perpetuating my life cycle of carrying around my things in a bag.
You know, I'm not even sure how to respond to that. You hear that plane going overhead? Is it, I'll give you a clue. It's connected to that. It has something to do with your T-shirt. Does that give you a clue as to what that might be?
When I'm done with it, what do I do with it?
Well, that's up to you. I hope you launder it. You're holding a cell phone?
Yeah.
Have I told you that it's something to do with this particular product? Does that help?
Sure.
Yeah.
But you still can't answer the question, is that correct?
No.
Now that we know what PLM stands for, how excited are you about PLM 2.0?
Well, I'm more excited than PLM 1.0.
What does PLM 2.0 sound like?
2.0?
Yeah, that's exactly what it sounds like. So are you excited about PLM 2.0?
Sure.
Are you really excited, Patty, or did you just fake that excitement?
I faked it.
That it's an improvement over PLM.
Because what didn't you like so much about the original PLM?
That I had never heard of it.
Yes. There you have it. The consumer speaks, we listen. This is the kind of invaluable feedback that drives innovation. It's invigorating, it's inspiring, it's in need of some clarification.
Did you like it? Yeah, I knew that would make you smile. But you know, the beauty here is that even if today none of the people in the video knew what PLM, what the acronym PLM stands for, they all use many products created with PLM. And so actually, you guys are the secret. You are the secret that makes their sunglasses. You are the secret that creates the T-shirt on their back. You're the secret that makes their airplane fly and their car drive. And so now, together, we're going to take PLM to the next level, to PLM 2.0, PLM online fall, where we involve the end consumer. So PLM 2.0 is where, you know, the industry is heading. That's what our customers are asking for. It's about PLM online for the product creators, for all the business functions of the enterprise, that's the ecosystem, as well as for the consumers. And the goal, people, is to bring all these communities in one environment so that we can all participate in a product lifecycle online, from anywhere, using 3D as a language. Now, it just happens that 3D is at the heart of Dassault Systemes strategy, right? And so the result of that strategy is V6. We believe it's the best way for our customers to achieve and benefit PLM 2.0. And so this is why we articulate the V6 portfolio along those three types of communities: consumers, ecosystem, product creators. So starting from the bottom left, we have virtual design solutions, the best in class, from CATIA. We have realistic simulation from SIMULIA, which will allow you to run a virtual test using a 3D model which will behave like in real life. And then, of course, if you can't make it, you can't sell it. So we have digital manufacturing and production from DELMIA. And folks, it's all online, it's all in 3D, and all in a collaborative fashion on a single PLM platform. That single PLM platform also includes collaborative innovation solutions from ENOVIA, which basically cover the processes that extend across the enterprise, such as program management, portfolio management, or sourcing. And then we have lifelike experience solutions from 3DVIA, which in particular will allow you to create and simulate the end consumer experience from product usage to shopping experience. Now, we also said that PLM 2.0 is about connecting the enterprise with the consumer. So how do we do that? Well, we start and end the innovation process with the end consumer. So we start with the consumer wished experience for future products. Then we go through all the cycles with our applications: design, simulate, produce, all in a collaborative fashion. And then we go back to the end consumer, who can test virtually the product just like in real life.